Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you a typical day in my life, how I managed to lose more than 40 kilo, and how I'm planning to continue to lose another 30 kilos. Okay. I usually get up very early. It's right now 6 o'clock in the morning, and look at this beautiful view from my balcony here in Bali. They say that the early bird catches the fish. So let's go and enjoy the morning walk. Are you? Usually around 7 o'clock, I will go to breakfast. Breakfast is for me the most important meal of the day. I always have a lot of different dishes. Usually I start with Birka muesli and some fruits like watermelon. I have a nice salad of cucumber, tomato, smoked marlin, lettuce with pumpkin seeds and sunflower seeds, only balsamico as dressing. I cannot live without eggs. How could I exercise without the protein from the eggs? And then some fish. Lot of mixed Asian vegetable and potato to give me energy. For drinks, I always have my secret green drink, cucumber, green apple, spinach to have power. I really love it. Orange juice and this, the secret of Indonesia, which is called jamu. It contains also turmeric, and I will make a separate video on jamu. It just tastes amazing. So, let's eat. Of course, during the day I have to work like every regular guy, but now it's evening and time for my evening workout and some swimming. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Leave a comment and maybe you wanna subscribe. Thank you. See you again.